I think the brass there, Brandon Bean and Sean McDermott, have been trying to get this culture right the last couple of years since he's been head coach. They got the quarterback. Last year they were a couple of plays away from, maybe going further in the playoffs. But they have upgraded, no doubt about it. And I think they had a lot of cap money to spend. And speculation was like the first pick there that had the 22nd pick that they were going to go for a receiver. That's neither here nor there now because they picked up a guy who's, to me, is a top 10 receiver in the league. He's been doing it the last 3 years there up in Minnesota. Great route runner, very, very good after he catches the ball. And this is an upgrade they definitely needed to help Josh, to give him more weapons and to make Cole Beasley, John Brown, and all the other guys better. So I think it was a perfect move for them at the right time.
What does Stephon Diggs bring to the table for a young quarterback in Josh Allen?
Well, it brings confidence, and that's all at that position, at the quarterback position. Confidence is probably the number one thing. Obviously, you need the talent, but when you have guys around you that build your confidence and make you better, there's no way that you can't be better. And I think bringing Stephon in, he's with Kirk Cousins. He had Adam Thielen on the other side. He made Adam Thielen better. They both made each other better, and I think that'll happen in Buffalo too. They're just going to make everybody better, I'm looking forward to it. I look forward to it every year, man. I mean, there's things that you look forward to every season. I think what they've done the last couple of years and stepping up and getting better every year, moving a little bit more, a couple of disappointments, but that's how you grow in this league. And look forward to next year, man. No doubt about
Stephon Diggs is going to see this. What would Andre Reed's message be
it.
to Stephon Diggs?
Look here. I know it ain't Minnesota, man, but they're both cold cities. Let me tell you, the fans in Buffalo are really passionate about their players, and they just want a winner. And I say this all the time to all the new guys that come in. Will it ever be like it was before? We're hoping it does get like that, but embrace it. Embrace the fans. They're crazy. They love their football team. They love their city, and all they want is a guy to go out there and give his heart and give his soul to the game and give his soul to the team and the city. And I think if you do that, you'll be fine.